professional. She belonged to the 1987 batch IAS, securing 19th rank in All India Combined Service Examination. She has contributed towards various fields such as land administration, urban management, distribution systems, sports, rural development, youth training and education, all of these facing out over 32 years. She is now Additional Chief Secretary, Department of Youth Empowerment and Sports, Government of Karnataka. She has been awarded Mother Teresa Empowerment Award in 2019, International Human Rights Award in 2019, and felicitated by multiple universities for she is an advisory for multiple committees such as Bangalore City Corporation, Public Activity, Advisory and many more. She owned her research skills with her Master's and Doctorate in Public Policy, IIM Bangalore. She has been rated average among top 2% of doctoral candidates in the past decade for her research on public-private partnership. She has been a visiting fellow in various international universities, and she is a sought-out speaker and has delivered 250 talks on different aspects of public policies at national and international levels. She pursues her academic interest as senior research fellow in various institutions across the country. Besides her academic and administration excellence, she volunteers as an advisory for Akshay Patra Foundation, chief patron of NSS, technical advisory, grassroots research, and member of YWC. She is a prophylic writer, blogger, speaker, and served as secretary of IIM Bangalore. She is active in social media and leads a comfortable living working in a multicultural environment with a husband and children. Welcome you, madam. Please.